From your weather authority, here's meteorologist Craig Flint.
Good evening. We'll go down to Crawford County tonight and Conneaut Lake with a channel lock cam. The Iroquois Club lit up there with a clear sky. Temperatures tonight will drop down to some chilly levels. More on that in a moment. So 64 was the high today. Definitely subpar by about 10, 11 degrees. As you wake up tomorrow morning, expect a crisp, cool, clean start to the day. Temperatures in the upper 40s. Some areas will be down into the lower 40s, even some upper 30s. Let's take a look at the forecast tomorrow for Lake Erie. There's a small craft advisory because we're going to have that northeast wind. Waves 3 to 8 feet in the near shore waters on Lake Erie. Water temperature 67. That probably will be the air temperature tomorrow, too, right there on the shoreline. So 60 right now, Niagara Pier, 54 at Penn State Barron, 55 in McCain, and in the 50s, low 50s, Edinburgh to Waterford, 49 right now in Union City, 46 French Creek, 53 Corey, 56 right now in Northeast, numbers in the mid 40s, Chandler's Valley, and we are sitting in the mid 50s across Crawford County. So there's a little area of low pressure that's diving south here. That will become cut off from the main flow and camp out down to the south of us. But with high pressure centered up over the Great Lakes, it should suppress all of the wet weather to the south. However, as we get into tomorrow night, a little spoke of energy is going to shove into areas south. So there could be some extra clouds, maybe a spotty shower over the southern skies tomorrow night. That's it. You can see it on Futurecast here. You'll notice that as we head through the day on Sunday, expect a good deal of sunshine. Then we go Sunday night. There are those clouds that I was telling you about, maybe an isolated shower near or south of Meadville. And I don't think this Futurecast is handling Monday very well, painting a lot of clouds, some spotty showers. I think there's going to be a good deal of sunshine right into Monday. Temperatures will start to warm up as well. So down into the 40s tonight, crisp, cool air. And then for the day tomorrow, fresh sun, a little windy at times. 60s on the shoreline, but 70s for areas inland tomorrow night. Partly cloudy, slight chance of a shower south, 50 to 55. 7-day forecast. Look at that stretch of weather. You don't see it too often. Temperatures warming up as we head through the week. Very little chances of rain until sometime either later Friday or more likely Saturday. And by that point, we're back into the mid, maybe even upper 80s. YourErie.com. Click on weather for the latest updated forecast. Check out the weather cams and the interactive radar there as well. And because it was a little cool today, we just thought we'd bring you up to date with the average high temperature for this time of the year. Where should we be, Brian?
I'm going to say 82.
Not that high. That's more typical of August. We should be right around 75. We'll get back to that number by Monday. All righty.